Well, Sammy Sheen did it. 19 years old, an OnlyFans model, the daughter of Charlie Sheen, and her mom did not want her to get breast implants. She said, yes, it will help her stop vaping because you have to stop for 4 weeks prior to the breast implant surgery. Here is her before and afters. She took to Instagram to show off her tank top look, cropped and all. She documented the whole procedures so others can learn. She did say it was quite painful. It's quite hard to get people to work for traditional jobs now with influencers, OnlyFans, remote working. The bull trend for aesthetics is only skyrocketing with the rise of TikTok, Instagram, and now YouTube Shorts. Where and how does this end? I have no idea. Comment below. What are you seeing?